listen to the things that God has spoken to me.
我聆听神对我所讲的。
In the beginning, God.
太初有神。
God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
在起初的时候就有圣父、圣子、圣灵三位一体的神。
He existed from eternity.
他是从永恒中就自有。
If we go back in what we know as time, to the very beginning, there was only God.
如果我们把这个时空朝前推，一直推到时间的开始，时间的起点，这宇宙万物的起始之初，唯一存在的就是神。
There was no universe, there was no world, there was no people.
在那个时候还没有宇宙万物，没有这个世界，也没有地上的人。
There were no angels.
甚至还没有天使。
There was only God.
只有上帝。
Now God imagined a universe inhabited by life.
神整个构思了一个宇宙的这个空间，这个空间呢是可以存在一种生命的。
And God drew up a blueprint.
然后神又亲自的描述了这个蓝图。
He was going to create all of this out of nothing.
神是从无造了这个有形有质的浩瀚的宇宙。
Now the Son was delegated to be the constructor.
圣子，神的第二位格被赋予这个使命，他要做这个设计和建造师。
And then if you go back to Genesis, you'll see how he did it.
如果我们看创世纪的第一章，我们就看见这个建造师他是怎样建造这个宇宙。
Living beings were placed in this world by him.
这个世界上的生命就是由圣子把他们安置在这个宇宙空间里面。
And those living beings were placed in this world by his spoken word.
那些所有的这地上的活物都是由这个圣子的话就有了。
And lastly, you can open your Bible to Genesis 1 right here.
在创造工作的最后，我们看见在创世纪的第一章就讲了创造最后的这个工作。我们在创世纪一章要看几个地方。
Lastly, man was formed from the dust.
在这个所有的被造物的最后，就是人从尘土里面被造。
See, all of the other creatures, they were created by his word.
你看，所有的被造物都是神口里所出的话，说有就有了，就到了。
But in the Hebrew, talking about man, he was formed, he wasn't created.
但是在希伯来书里面，我们看在希伯来文里面也讲到是什么呢？他是被造的。这个造是什么？是制造成的，不是讲是说是创造的。
God had taken something that he had already created, and from that he formed a man.
换句话说，上帝造其他东西都是从无到有造。造人的时候，他是用上帝已经造好的东西里面取原材料，在造的这个成型的一个人。
And you'll see that in verse 27 of chapter 1.
如果在创世纪一章的二十七节，你就可以看见。
And God created man in his own image, in the image of God he created him, male and female he created him.
在第二十七节，他说，神就照着自己的形象造人，乃是照着他的形象造男造女。
It uses the word created, and we use it when we translated the Hebrew word that way.
我们看见用的是造哈，看起来都是同一个造啊，但我们翻译希伯来文的时候，我们是把它翻译成这个造字。
Then you go over to chapter 2.
但是如果你看第二章，第二章的第七节。
And it says, then the Lord formed man, from the earth, formed man of dust from the ground.And breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living being.
在第七节说，耶和华神 用地上的尘土造人，将生气吹在他鼻孔里，他就成了有灵的活人，名叫亚当。
Jesus spoke and the squirrels were all out there.
当神耶稣说有，所有这些被造的东西都在这个宇宙外了。
But what came to man, he took the dust and he formed a body.
但是当他造人的时候，他不是说有人就有人，他是用地上的尘土亲手的制造了第一个人。
Then he breathed into that body the breath of life.
然后他将生气吹在这个被造的人的鼻孔里面
and that body became a living spirit.
然后呢他就成了一个有灵的一个活人
He was, that man was an autonomous being who could choose.
而且呢他被造的这个人是有一种什么呢拥有一个自由的意志他可以懂得选择懂得这个拣选的这么一种被造物
See, the animals act by instinct.
你看这个被造的这个其他的这些动物都是没有意志的
You and I act by a choice of the will.
但是你我是有意志的被造物你我行事为人都是心里打定了主意我才做一件事
That's why we are in a more dangerous position than the animals are
所以相比之下被造的人就跟被造的动物就比被造动物处在更危险的一种 境地
But after Jesus had created and formed everything in this world he inspected what he had made
他不但是这个造了天地万物造了人而且呢他还对这个造好的这个被造物他进行了详细的这个整个查看
Just like these factories when they make something then at the end there has to be somebody who inspects to see what's being made was it good or not
就像在工厂里面你这个产品造好了以后最后一道程序是有人要做一个产品的检验到底这是个合格的产品还是个次品
And you look at Genesis 1:31
在创世纪一章的三十一节
And it tells us that God looked at what he had made and he declared that it was very good
你看在第三十一节说神看着一切被造的以后他查看了一切被造的他都觉得非常的好
See, that's what it says and God saw all that he had made and behold it was very good
所以第三十一节说神看着一切所造的都甚好就非常好
Now the Jesus also set things in order
主耶稣不但是把万事万物人都造好了而且他也把所有的万事万物都按照这个有井然有序的这个程序里面让他们井然有序的运作
Man was given authority to rule the world
人类被赋予一个特权就是可以来管理全地
Look at verse 26 chapter 1
在一章的第二十六节我们看神怎么说
Then God said let us make man in our image according to our likeness and let them rule over the fish of the sea and over the birds of the sky and over the cattle and over all the earth over every creeping thing that creeps on the earth
在第二十六节一章二十六节说神说我们要造的我们的形象按照我们的样式造人使他们管理海底的鱼空中的鸟地上的牲畜和全地并地上所爬的一切昆虫
Now any of us who are created if we are given authority that authority has to be answerable is answerable to another authority
打个比方说如果我们在一个组织里面承担一个这个一份领导的工作这份领导工作的权柄是由我们的上一级的领导把这个权柄赐给我们我们才可以拥有这个权柄的
The man had the authority over all the world but that authority